Hi guys, welcome to my channel Auto Tech with AJ. Are you looking to buy a new car? Do you want to know about the best selling cars in India? If yes, then here is the list of top selling cars in August 2017. You'll be surprised to note, as in the current scenario, Indian car buyers are maturing and warming up to the idea of more premium cars. A trend which is clearly seen in the top 10 selling cars in August 2017. Before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel. Maruti has done it again with its cars sweeping the top 6 places in the top 10 selling cars in India in August 2017. Let's see how the leaderboard looks. At 10th position is Maruti Celerio with 9,210 units. At 9th place is Hyundai Creta with 10,158 units. 8th spot is taken by Hyundai Elite i20 with 10,286 units. At 7th place is the Hyundai Grand i10 with 12,306 units. 6th place is the Maruti Swift with 12,621 units. At 5th place is the Maruti WagonR with 13,907 units. 4th place is the Maruti Vitara Brezza with 14,396 units. At 3rd place is the Maruti Baleno with 17,190 units. 2nd place goes to Maruti Alto with 21,521 units. And the most selling car in India is the all new Maruti Dzire with 26,100 units. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it informative. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel.